Childhood abuse left artist Heather Johnson looking for any way to numb her pain.
Initially, I went and I started seeking self-medication, and I used drugs and alcohol.
The birth of her daughter prompted Heather finally to reach out for help. The diagnosis, trauma, and massive clinical depression.
Generally speaking, the two sort of biggest effects, biggest damages that trauma has on an individual, psychological trauma, are a profound threat to a person's sense of safety in the world and a profound sense of powerlessness.
To treat those feelings, Dr. Maltabay uses a variety of tactics. One is talk therapy. Another one, and one that really appealed to Heather, is to use art and creativity as part of her treatments.
If we can occupy those brainwaves doing something like repeating, you know, a gesture of sewing or brush strokes, that kind of thing, then it allows for other states of consciousness, other brainwave states, to become more dominant.
Research now shows that these repetitive motions actually trigger the reward center in the brain, releasing a chemical called dopamine.
I found my happy place. I found that place where I feel most centered. I found my bliss.
Susan Hendricks, CNN.